What's going on?
Huh?
You boys ready or what?
Something like that.
Huh? Yeah. Are you ready or? John, I found this and I immediately thought of you.
Look,
he got the bait
on Henny.
With the Henny and the J's, bro.
Dude, this is cool. Oh, sure, that's cool as hell, man.
Immediately thought of you when I saw that.
What do
you
want? Thought
of me.
I'm telling you, it was...
But, dude, what I'm telling you, every 30 minutes, Caitlin, 16 new babies got taken out. I swear to God. I swear. It was like, bro, no wonder these kids have all this shit. Like, yeah.
What is going on?
It's madness in here, boys. It's madness. First day back. It's madness.
I was, crazy thing is, I just looked through that. Well, I didn't look through all of it.
I went through that bin, too.
I went through that bin. Caleb, middle name Russell.
We'll get right into
damn,
it.
Damn, bro.
I witnessed him pull this. Like, we were all standing around right in front of our
face. Golly, bro. Yeah. How'd I missed that, bro. Uh-huh. What size is it? Large?
XL.
Oh, my God.
Everything's out. Oh, he went in. Virgo
7? Here's the Bowie, I think.
Yep.
Yep.
No, that's ain't Bowie.
Is it? Oh, shit, it's not.
That's,
So you didn't pull David Bowie?
Barry Manilow, bro. Oh,
you're just too good to be true.
He had us nervous. Up there. Chris is like, I wish you pulled the toothpaste. Like, I wish you pulled A. Bro.
I just saw it and thought
it was really. Still a tough ass day.
Bro. Where you at? My man the got that unbought pants. The all over loony.
You know what I'm saying? Let's get a better look.
Show me that limp biscuit.
Yeah, put the banties up. Put the banties up, Caleb. Do your best banty. Pull up the paint.
The biscuit.
You know, running back.
You should all hold. You should make this stuff.
Is that today, too?
Yeah.
Yeah, those are badass. With the faces on, I've never seen those. That's Jean-Michel Basquiat, man. He died of a heroin overdose.
Oh, for real?
But he used to fuck with Andy Warhol. He was a African-American graffiti artist, and then got used, man. That's
this is a high quality film, right?
What you got that? What you got this Fucci on for?
Don't you worry about this, cause you found a couple of over the hell to do with it.
Huh?
Then you wanna call me out.
Huh?
Motherfucker.
Let me look at it. Let me see it.
You always take a thumb of her dick face.
What you got? Did you just find that today?
Tanya gave me this.
Tanya gave me that? Let me see. Sling it over her shoulder. It ain't bad, though. Huh? Wow. Yeah, you alright? Uh-huh. They don't know. They won't know. They won't know from a distance.
You never did know.
Oh, but look. But look. You never see it. You never see
it. Oh my God.
I've actually never seen the black version. That's crazy.
You haven't? I'm just
ending up. You never see it. Everybody was pulling the banties, right? And I was like, nah, I gotta get mine. And I seen this. I said, tour 1992. I got real hype. Because my man pulled the Euro. Brian Adams. 1992. Still good.
I didn't see this one. Who is it?
Brian Adams, bro.
He's a country singer.
Oh, Brian Adams is classic.
Oh, he's classic.
I got my first real six string. Let's look at that.
That magic you got there.
Bro, people go hard for magic,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, it's single. Big. Little Budweiser.
Budweiser. Oh, that's fire, bro.
That one's so good.
I don't know what this is.
That's a fire. Calm the fuck down.
Calm the fuck down.
Sick. That's the second one today.
This is a good day for a lot of people.
I know. Love to see it. Magic on the front.
Did you see that?
I'll take it. I'll rock it.
Wow.
That's all right. You're not getting that. How about that?
I don't wear the 12 people back there.
So she's selling it? She ain't wearing it?
Yeah, I'm going to keep it.
Real deal?
I'm going to keep it.
Is it real?
Yes.
No.
I'm going to keep it.
Not real. Sell that shit.
That's
how
I write the number inside. Look,
I don't give a damn. Anybody can put numbers inside
something. That's how I write my stuff.
Hey,
right,
everything
there.
Real.
Look, how much do you think it go for? How much it go for, you think?
Maybe I could sell it for $70.
$70?
And people tell you go to hell, too.
I get my money.
Where we at on this? Where we at on these?
Oh, yeah, let me see.
Hope anybody knows this
now. Yeah, I was about to say, I'm fucking...
Oh, no shit, but she usually get. Oh, they're good size too. Oh, they're nines? Damn.
Either way, it's a come up, bro.
They look small.
They fit me. I almost put them on with this outfit with all the pastel colors.
Yeah. Why are the air bubbles?
Yeah, the buttons, yeah. The air. That's
this, though, too. The soles.
Yeah. They're not inflated.
Either way, bro, it really does. Still, yeah.
Matter, you see that?
Rocket. Bro, they're fucking.
They're
usually like a.
I can shoot.
9.5, 10.
What are these, 10?
I think they're 9.5.
The quality just look at that.
Yeah, I don't think they're real.
Even if they're worn that much.
Machine, though, realistically. No, real or not.
Yeah, that's a good find for sure.
Who's going to know from seeing right here?
I don't know.
Unless some sneakerhead's like, oh, look at this dude showing with his boots.
I'm back in here for like no reason, honestly. The
to pull that.
Oh my god, it's like some.
Who is it?
It's a Capcom. It's some kind of promo.
What is the bag? Let's see. Who is it? I can't even see.
Omnisha. I don't know, but it's. I can tell you this is at least an $80 shirt.
Fader.
Just for like $100.
Damn. Damn.
Look.
Nice little pull, eh? And then he pulled a pair of G Stars. And look at this bag. Oh, look at the fade on the bag.
What's he doing?
This car's been sitting in there for a minute.
That baby's
got
to change diapers or something.
I gotta go ask him.
1:30, I came in.
And he was laid out in the thing.
Yeah.
What's going on?
You go ask
him. I'm gonna ask him.
Not at 11 o'clock. You come in at 11.
Yeah, 11 o'clock he sat there.
No.
Yeah. On a scale from 1 to 10, what's the comfort factor on this chair right now?
I like it.
Huh?
It's perfect.
You've been in this thing for a minute.
My wife won't let me take it, won't let me buy it.
Why not?
She said I don't need it.
Dang, is this guy getting this lazy boy?
I wish I could. It's only $40.
$40 is a steal.
It's right there. You can see the price tag.
So you're telling me on a scale from 1 to 10 as far as comfort, that thing's a 10. Huh? Yeah.
It's like I say about 20.
Damn.
Because it reclines, but like I know this is manual, it goes like this.
Yes. And you can all the way back.
Whoa. See?
I just dropped some stuff off at the post office, but look, I went to the bins to see if anybody threw back some stuff. I got this, cool shirt. Sportswear. Large, made in USA. Little Pollock Party, 1969. Look at the dude. Look at it. Two different color sleeves. I don't know what's up with that. Cool piece, though. And some old ass Levi's with it. Sitting at the top of the bin. Red lines or nothing like that, but the fit pretty damn cool. So we got up early, we hit this estancia out in the heart of Gloucester.
25, thank you, sir.
This looks like an old mason to me.
Yeah,
but they're claiming something else.
What are they claiming?
They're claiming. Oh no, it's Mason.
Yeah.
$229 is a little steep, though.
Yeah, it is.
Did you ever go out there? That's a bit. They got the old root.
Yeah, I like that one.
Yeah.
Hello.
How you doing today?
We have three rugs. We have one in the hallway, one in the other bedroom, and one in here for sale. And all the pictures, and I have toys, and Christmas, and typewriters, and I'm the catch-all room.
So what, this box that you got, Joe's, is $90?
For everything. Everything in there, yeah. First day, it's full price. Second day, it's 30% off. Third day, it's... They have all their parts. You just got to put them back together.
I'm going to get these guys.
Their arms, their legs, their 50.
Yeah, I got it. I got to get these guys.
You want to get that one?
Yeah.
You know how to put them back together?
Well, I'm going to figure it out, I suppose.
Okay. I would have bought it, but I don't know how to put them back together.
I'm going to get these four guys, too, here.
Huh?
I'm going to get these four.
Oh, those four guys?
Okay, little weebles.
The Weebles thing. Uh-huh. These are from a cartoon.
Yeah.
Wally Alligator or something like that. And that guy I remember in the alligator. This guy I don't remember.
Uh-huh.
It's all from the same thing. That's good on the
Weeble balls. Man, look at this creepy thing. What is this, a witch?
Oh yes, that's an old kitchen witch.
Good.
Yes, that's a very old one. Very, very, very old.
Kitchen witch, huh?
Mm-hmm. She's very old.
Interesting.
She's scary. Normally people put those inside their house.
Why is that?
Or in the kitchen, because it's good luck.
Really?
Yep, I don't think so, but that's what they say.
Oh.
I had one in there, and did it bring me good luck? No. I burnt meals.
I think I'm going to might get this kitchen witch, just for the heck of it.
Oh, I think you should.
We got the G.I. Joes. She kept on saying something about, I would have got them if I knew how to fix them. Lady. These shits is like Legos. You can pull their arms and legs off. Let me see. Let me get them out of here. Had to get it. $90. I don't know. These things don't go crazy, but damn, I couldn't leave them there for 90. But look. Probably some extra legs in it. Look at this man. He got the mohair head, the scuba diver. So, are you good in there? Another one. G Dub. Let's see what the hell going on around here today. What you going on here on our turf, though?
My turf.
Sir, what are you doing out here?
Get me in chocolate and throw me to the lesbians.
What happened here?
God dang. All just stacked together.
The specialties, though. What?
The what?
The old Nike? With the team pros?
This is crazy.
Oh, I'm tweaking.
Let me see the older Nike. Cool. Oh, no.
The tag looks good.
Yeah,
he likes the Eagles.
Is the line cool. Fucked up, or what is it? What is that called?
Usually this stuff right here. No, it's actually still good.
You just tag check it.
Yeah. What'd you do?
He'd even know.
Not so little.
Was it?
I thought it was a reverse
one. I think the only good thing I got was these
the
damn...
That's crazy, Chris.
Was these.
The
double knee with the tags. Polos. Ralph Lauren. Boy band set. On the bird is the word. I took this guy for a whole grain guy. This man's work? Eating whole grains, packed him a fucking lunch, cherry tomatoes. Rug. I would have never thought.
Like it out easy.
Huh?
Okay, throw them back, man. One more time.
You can get him to put them back there, but.
Huh?
Dude, he's a mouthful of food, Chris. Blank expression.
Now I gotta stay all fucking day to see if they bring hats out.
Talk to him.
But went to the bins. Hey. Why the heck? I was just like, damn, that's a cool ass soccer ball. But why does soccer ball go for so damn much? The comps is crazy. Oh, don't sleep on anything medical. The medical stuff wild too. I've had a
every time I go to the bins, I usually find one of these. This last week. Oh. Got the Jeff Gordon beer koozie. Matches the shirt today. Huh? Meant to be. Got the DS. The Nintendo DS Lite. I gotta plug it in, see if it works. Who's ready for the next t-shirt giveaway? Who's ready? Who's ready for the next t-shirt giveaway? You don't even never see it. She's gotta have it. Please, baby, baby. Crew neck. Who's ready? Y'all ain't ready.
The fire's coming. Are you ready for the fire? We're firemen. Okay. We are firemen!
Got it, coach.
The heat doesn't bother us. We live in the heat. We train in the heat.
Yeah, let's go.
It tells us that we're ready. We're at home. We're where we're supposed to be. Flames don't intimidate us. What do? We control the flames. We control them. We move the flames where we want to. And then we extinguish them.
The fire's coming.